It's a buzzer snake.
Hmm?
It's a buzzer snake. It's making dust. This is your mouth.
No, big enough.
Got a music box. Let's have a look.
Jewelry box, whatever.
Jewelry box. You ain't got no jewelry. Liza, you haven't got any jewelry.
Liza, look. Put that away. I'm getting this thing, and you can make a dog, a hammer, and an elephant with it.
How much does it cost?
£10. But this costs £5, so.
£6.
What's she getting? She wants a small one.
She gets small one or big one?
Big one.
Big. Oh, nice. You'll get the big one.
Who's gonna pay for it? Right. One of them. Put it back, Liza. Oh, you got the big one?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go get it then. Is that it?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, at least you're not getting a pencil case.
More money to spend.
Alright.
Now I'm going to pay for it.
£10. Yeah, go on then, pay for it then. Got it. Come on, Liza.
Did you pay for this? That's fine. Today I'm going to show you most of my Smeagol stuff that I bought over the past 2 years. So let's get started. So this is the first Smeagol water bottle that I got. So it's just a normal water bottle, and then you put it up and you drink the water, and it used to have like a box, but it broke off, so I just added this like a little thing. Don't use this much anymore. And then the second one is this one. It's a spray water bottle, and it's really good. And I use this one still. I still use this one. It sprays nice water. And then got this one, and this one is like. Quite, it's not new, but I got it like not long ago. So you just put that down, and then you put it up, and then you fold it. So not like that, but like that. So it's a fold water bottle, and again, it's a very good one. Then I got this. This is a light up spin thing. So you open it up, and then you have this thing. And you take this thing out, and then you open it up. I got this like last year though. It still looks good. So, you put it up there. You got it like this. It looks better in the dark though. And then it lights up. Do it the other way. Oh, I forgot how you do it the other way. It's supposed to come off and go on the ground and spin, but I don't know how you do that. I just do it like this. It has instructions. It says that it's meant to come off on the ground and spin, but it doesn't. It's still good though. So anyway, I got this Smeagol backpack, and I use this for like a lot. I use it when we go places, and I use it for school, and that's it. But yeah, so. Inside there's nothing. Took it all out. Anyway, so it's a good Smeagol backpack. And you put your water bottle there, and then you put another water bottle there. I don't know, but yeah. And then zip it. Put this back. And then I got this Smeagol spring. It's very springy. And it says Smeagol, but they didn't put Smeagol in very nicely, they just wrote it. food it looked like they didn't even put some though, but still it's nice. And if you put it straight, it's got all these different colours, and if you put it like that way, just plain purple. But I'll tell you what would have been better. If it was pink, that would have been better. So I have these little things. So I used to have a pack of highlighters, scented smooth ones, and I lost them. I only have these two now. This one smells of apple. Nice. Smell. Nice. And then this one, I don't know what it's supposed to smell like, but it smells nice. So yeah. I used to have a pink. I had the pink, but it ran out now. So I had a pink, I had a purple, I had a green, I had a blue, and I had a yellow and an orange. I don't know if I had an orange. Oh no, I had an orange. I don't know about yellow. Probably did. And then this is just a ruler. It was £5 for a pound, so I got a pack of highlighters, this thingy in my bob, and this, and this. It was one before, but I think Mum cut it, I don't know why. I didn't cut it though, but it was a long one. It was better when it was longer. And then I have this, this Smiggle thing. So, it's when you press this button, a sharpener comes out, but the sharpener came out. I don't know what it is. So, and then if you press this button, this drawer comes out, because I have rubber in it. Press this one, calculator comes out. But I don't use this in maths, because I get trained. And then if you press this button, this comes out. As you can see, I don't have anything in here. And it gives you this thingy my bob, this timetable, but you can only use it in secondary school because you don't have timetables in thingy my bob school, primary school. Okay, now, under this pencil. I can't reach it. So, this is my first, this is the first thing that I've ever got from Smiggle. Apart from I got these pencils, I think. This is the first thing that I've ever got from Smiggle, this pencil piece. I can't remember. Okay, anyway. See, open is kind of ruining now. And I have all this stuff inside. I don't know. Oh, I found the highlighters. There's only two of them, but I found two of my highlighters, my pink one. I don't know if it works, let's see this, but not very well. Still smells nice though. My yellow one smells like lemon, I think. I don't know where.
So this pencil face you don't use is full of stuff.
I don't use, and it's full of this stuff that I definitely never use.
You don't even use it?
No. Oh, I have this phone. I should start using this phone. I'm actually gonna start using that. So anyway. So I have this pen, it's not Smiggle though. Anyway, I should start using these. These aren't from Smiggle, but they're from, I think it was a BM store. And they're a pack of them, they're scented like Smiggle, and they're little thingies. Where's the straw? I can't use it if it doesn't have a straw. I don't know where the straw is. It's probably, oh, this is from Smiggle. So basically I have this box full of these rubbers. They don't work very well, but they're rubbers. I don't think this is goes with this. So wait, let's just have a look. So here are the ice creams. They had like a full box of ice creams. They had a tub of ice cream. I don't know where the ice cream in this one's gone. Ice cream cones. I think I'm just gonna look for them right now. So put these there. So let's take all these things out. So yeah. Okay, now. So here's some ice cream stuff. Oh, they're still scented. It's not very well scented. So this ice cream goes with this. But there's a strawberry there. I don't know what the strawberry is. This should have little ice creams. This goes with this to make an ice cream. So this goes with this. It doesn't go with that, it goes with this. Which are the other two pencil cases. Like that. Also this, it's not sweet, but anyway, so get down. So I have this pencil case, and this is the second pencil case that I got, and it was nice before, but it's got this now. So basically you press this, and there used to be tape there, and it's cut up, but it ran out, so, and then up here there's sharpener, but the sharpener broke. And then here there's a pair of scissors, but they're not very good scissors. And then over here there was an eraser. in here, I did a lot of drawings, and basically this goes up, so I just took the pencils and started drawing. Before I had a full plate, but then I gave it away, and then I just started drawing again. So anyway, I don't know if I have, oh, there's no bottom to this, I forgot. Also in here, there's this thing, and when you go like that, it's flat, and then you go like that, a ruler comes out, but I took the ruler out once and I broke it, so I couldn't get back. So yeah, good pencil case, but also I have this pencil case, and I got, this was the third pencil case that I got, this one was the fourth. So, let's have a look inside. Is this the first one? Yes. So you just open it up.
This one's full of stuff as well.
Oh, I found all this stuff again. Oh, I lost all this stuff and I don't even check in there. Oh my god. Biscuits back. These are from Smiggle, but I didn't buy them. My friend gave it to me. Don't know why, but she gave it to me. She didn't give me the lid though, so. And then this is nice. The scent of this one's so good. Oh, I should definitely start using these again. Oh, so basically, this is Smiggle too. So basically, I don't have a piece of paper to show you, but you write something down and then you put it in and you just do it like that and it covers it up. It's basically Tipex, but like different. It's Tipex though. And these are from Smiggle. This is from Tesco, I think. So anyway, these are scented. I don't know if these are scented or not. I don't know. But this, I think, is a highlighter. Yeah, I don't know if it erases or not, but there's this thing at the back. Let's see if it erases. No, I don't know what the thing at the back's meant to do. It doesn't erase it. I don't know what the thing at the back is meant to do. But yeah, let's see if the scent is. I'm just gonna rub it. No, I think they were scented though, so I'm gonna start using these as well. I forget about all my stuff that I never checked for them. So
you never check, you just go and buy new stuff.
I need to buy a new pencil case.
You can't even be bothered to check your old pencil case, what's in it.
Oh, so anyway, let's check at this. I think there's like a whiteboard up in this. Oh, yeah, I have all these notebooks.
What's this?
These are all notebooks.
What?
They came in a pack in Tesco.
What are they?
With pens, they're just books. It came with like pencils and rubbers and pens. So yeah, I just got it. Oh yeah, it came with this rubber. Loads of these, and it had loads of everything. So, oh, I have a whiteboard pen which doesn't work. I have another whiteboard pen that doesn't work. And what else? Oh, these also came with it. What's these? Oh, more of these. What else is there? Oh yeah, another one of these. Okay, that's it, this pencil case. Oh wait, I forgot to show you something. I didn't show you this pencil case. I only showed you that, I didn't show you everything. So, I haven't showed you this, I'm going to show you the buttons. So yeah, I haven't showed you the button, have I? So anyway, you have to put your name there and your class. I only put the name because you change classes every year, so no point in putting the class. So in here, I have a pen, which I'll show you what it does. I have these colouring pencils. I forgot about all this stuff. I have the scented single one that somebody gave to me. I don't know. I'm just chocolate. I can't smell anything though. I think the scent is gone. I can't really be any step back. Oh, I'm too scared. No, it's good. You're scared. Depressing because the electric shock. It's not really electric shock, it just buzzes your finger. It scares me though. I'm so scared. I don't want to do it. I'm so glad it's not working. I'm not doing it. I thought I was gonna do it that time.
Is it shock pain?
Yeah.
Oh, well, do it then.
I'm just so scared.
Just hold it then. Hold, press it.
Can you do it first?
No, you do it. Oh, my battery's gone.
Oh, did it. I'm glad it's over with. It did it. I'm so glad it's over with. Just a buzz. I don't know. I just got scared before I do. Wait, I don't know if you have opened to work or not.
Don't take that to school.
I don't. I just put it in before we did this because I wanted to do it on the computer. Anyway, wait. There's one more thing. My phone. Not from Smiggle. My phone. I'm just going to call somebody. Hello? Yes, it's me. Okay, I'm coming. Okay, bye. Good. And that's all my Smiggle stuff. Now I'm going to show you what I take to school. So, I take this water bottle to school. I take this Smiggle backpack to school. I take this Smiggle sprint to school. I take these to school. And I'm going to start taking these pencil cases to school.
So you don't take the pencil cases?
I will, though.
So you don't take these four, any of these four Smiggle pencil cases to school? Is that what you're saying?
I do use them, though. Home. Anyway, and I take this pencil case to school, and it's not Smiggle, but I take it because it's the right size. Because this Smiggle pencil case is too small for all my stuff. That, them two are too big, and that's also even smaller than this.
So, you take this pencil case to school, which is not Smiggle's.
Yep, but.
Like, is it the one I got you?
No. It's from W.H. Smith.
So you take a W.H. Smith pencil case to school?
Yes.
And not four Smiggle ones?
Yeah, I will.
That I paid tons of money, £20 each
yes,
for?
Yes, I do still use them though. Anyway, so I got all this stuff. I got a few colouring pencils. Don't have any colour. And I put these in.
So basically, the Smiggle pencil cases are either too big or too small.
Yep.
So you take a cheap W.H. Smith
one. It's not cheap actually. I can't remember how much it is. I think it might have been £5. Can't remember.
It's cheaper than them.
Obviously.
So you could just bought this instead of buying
no, but this, I still like
this,
them.
This.
I still this. Use them.
You don't take them to school.
So you don't need to, you can still use them. You don't. The
Smiggle's nightmare. Nightmare for parents. She bought all this Smiggle stuff and you don't even take it to school.
So I still use them at home.
And the one she does take to school is from W.H. Smith.
And they put all these stuff in.
It's like Goldilocks and the four Smiggle cases. This one's too little. This one's too little. This one's too big. This one's too big. And this one is just the right size. And it's not Smiggles. And he can end the pencil cases.
Yeah. Oh, I can't fit it in. Wait, I think I should put these highlighters in a different pocket. And these rubbers.
This is ridiculous.
The right size.
You got pencil cases full of stuff that you don't even know that stuff's in it, so you just go and buy new stuff. This one's full of stuff. This one's full of stuff. These two are empty.
Not empty at the bottom.
And that one is definitely full of stuff.
It goes all full of stuff. So,
Smiggle.
These are all my Smiggle stuff and my non-Smiggle stuff.
Which is the only one that you actually use, Smiggle?
I use them all.
You don't take them to school.
So. I take this sometimes.
Look at this nice fluffy toy. He doesn't like it.
Another.